you should get some experience in the industry that you're thinking about buying into, so you have a realistic view of what it's going to be like to own and run one of those businesses. And so you can decide if your experience, if your knowledge in whatever your career has been in, would somehow be applicable to that industry. Are you going to be able to help improve that business, right? Are you going to be able to take the business as it's running today and make it better?